And take a look at this. A truck fire sent one person to the hospital tonight. It happened on 36th Street and Country Club. Tucson Fire says when they got there, the truck was up in flames. As you can see with these pictures here, one person suffered minor injuries, but is expected to be okay.